A decorated ex-Navy SEAL, Robert O'Neill, has been unmasked as the man who pumped three shots to the head of elusive Al-Qaeda chief Osama bin Laden during a top-secret 2011 raid on his hideout in Pakistan. O'Neill, 38, is the SEAL Team 6 member who fired the three shots to the head of the Al-Qaeda leader during the raid, according to Sifrip, a website dedicated to military news. He grew up in Montana mining town and is now facing possible legal action for giving out the tightly held secret. He is expected to reveal himself during a two-part Fox News TV special next week. O'Neill was one of 12